Thanks, Joffrey.
Maybe no, why don't you sit here and Chip sit there?
No, I want to sit in that place, Teddy.
Yeah, really. I forget that immediately.
Yeah.
Where's Charlie? Charlie, it's right back there, Chooch.
Wow.
Thank you.
Yeah,
this is
it.
Get
down. Get down.
Yeah, right.
What's the bell? Starting time and finishing time. And when the bell rings again,
first one finished.
Yeah.
Back in the bloody studio.
Why, certainly. Hi, guys.
May I have a rock? No rock, just rock.
Oh, the bell's gonna be a very...
Change the color. And I'm with the man on the phone.
In your professional opinion.
Yeah, it opened on the bottom.
Oh,
Franklin, got a problem with the pepper.
I did that.
You know, the cork went in.
It's cork.
And stayed in.
Uh-oh.
Somebody
pulled it out.
No, Joe.
No, I did not.
That's encouraging.
Right now, I'll cut that part out.
But it's work.
You know why I'm
saying. Yeah, so I was a bit worried about your part.
Yeah, but I thought that was nice. Yeah, she looks fantastic.
She looks
was a good laugh.
She used to have these enormous dinners.
Yeah.
She used to have these huge dinners, always with a cigarette, chain smoke all the time. Hundreds of people out, or actors and all these people, and she would always be holding toward the end of the table with a cigarette, constantly in the mouth, dishing out food. This mother, the woman.
She wasn't really mad,
we've got a lot of stuff all over me, EKG, half an hour.
You went 4 or 5 shots.
Sheets of paper to prove that my heart's beating. On and on. It's still beating. It's still beating. Yeah, absolutely right. You look at the paper. The doctor's going, Did you learn it? He said, are you allergic to any drugs? I said, none that I have.
Not yet.
Well, Tony, you changed.
They hate it when you're well.
There's no money. There's no money.
Yes, who hasn't got one bead of sweat on you?
Yeah, well, I was playing before we played. We played Rowan twice.
Under his gold legs, that's where he keeps it.
Gold plated sweat.
Bit of a ding from that end of the table. Bit of a ding, though.
Here's some more wild coming up. Just wild dinner chit chat.
That's encouraging.
Yeah, so I was a bit worried about your part.
Who? falling off. Ness.
You could do sets too. Yeah, you do. You build the sets. You build the sets to scale. So you got the whole rig above it.
Yeah. You think of it as a lighting company. It's got a truss, it has rigging, it has lights. So somebody comes in, say, I'm going to and give you the lighting. So you build it, you build the lighting, and the guy comes in to take like,
have you actually done this and then gone on to the...
He's built the model, he's trying to...
Have you used it yet and gone on to the...
No, I haven't. No. The first shop I'll do is the first job I'll do is the pet shop. And then I'll use it last minute. For us it's a bit different because I can't make it represent a 300-foot wide stage. But I can make it represent the middle part of the stage.
So the pet shop is going to be your test, really.
Yeah. Yeah. We can have a centre section.
Oh yeah, the centre part of it. Or I mean, you can use it for different things. I can just, we do this idea with the Taz. I can just take one and play around with it. Oh, I thought it would look like if it was this big. Or I kind of thought it would look like if it was twice as big. To do that in real life, it would be like half a day.
You know, it's great for people's imagination. I mean, it's very hard. Like, if I say to someone like Ronnie, we're going to hold up the back of the PAs with a crane. Well, it's much better if you see a model of that.
Yeah, I think so. Plus, you guys never get to see what you look like anyway. Except on film, and that's not realistic, really, to see what a... So you can all go there and play around.
See the lighting plot. What did I say to you, Patrick, when we first met about the lighting models?
Oh yeah. This is a perfect brief, all right? Nick Rigdon brought me down to the dressing room. It was underneath the Edinburgh Playhouse or something. It was very efficient.
Very nice place.
Nick, Patrick, designer, any tips you want to give him before the first show? Any direction you want to give him? Makes sense. Well, bright for the fast numbers and darker for the ballads.
Well, that's still basically it. No, I mean, that was one line. You had to give it all in one line. I suppose that was it.
I think you want a shirt.
Who won?
Just a bit.
Well, he did.
A contest. Tony, did Tony beat you?
No, he was winning 2-love and I got back 2 games off. 4-2 games each now. But he's got very... You've got to keep up his backhand, he just smashes it. He's got services that make you play it towards his backhand, so you have to play against that, you know. So it takes a bit of playing, so once you get into the position where they're coming down, you've got to... Obviously, you put it in the net sometimes.
Right.
So you have to get a bit used to his play. His way
of playing. Quite evenly matched.
So he... Second game, he beat me 24-22. I nearly got him. Well, we nearly got equal. But the next 2 games I got him 21-15, 21-14.
But
it's very difficult.
It's, killer, isn't it?
It's very difficult to play against because he's a really unorthodox player.
Yeah. You should have a decider then.
But it's the same with you, when you started doing that weird service, it takes a while to get used to it. And you were beating me a few days, weren't you? On and off, odd games and things, and you beat me 2-1 one game, one day. And then I can get used to it.
You have 5 different servers.
It's the only way. That's where you win your points. If I didn't win those points on those services, I wouldn't win games.
And it's all about winning games, eh, Bill?
No, it's all about playing.
At any cost, mate.
To play is the thing.
Yes.
The game is important, but to win is what? To win at any cost is important. No. To play the game is important. The game is the thing.
Right.
To win is incidental, isn't it? It's not very British thing to do, is it? Really?
What do they say about the Olympics?
Playing is the thing, I think.
To perform is the most important thing. To partake.
To partake, to compete.
To compete is the most important
thing. You just want
to
win everything.
The most important thing.
Oh, that's charm.
Who wants second?
Well, you do.
No, I don't.
Why do you always become second then? If you don't want to be second, why are you always
second? I'm trying to be first, aren't I? Just in happening.
If you go into competition only to win, then you're inevitably going to be very disappointed if, and then likely, then you don't win.
That's not the point. I was going to
Which is
win.
Always.
I mean, obviously, you try to win, but that shouldn't be your sole objective.
I know it isn't, but the point is to win at any cost.
Any cost. Yeah, no. Charming.
Even if you have to
I want to win.
All right, we mate. Great. Right.
Any cost.
I'm not playing you again.
So I talked to Alan and I said, look, you know, Miranda feels like, you know, like, this might really be the right thing.
No, I didn't say that it was going to be bad, but I just said make sure you ask first.
This is computer, one of me. Continental trip. That's the one that I'm going to go to Morocco with. That'll be
back. And this is that. Goody.
But Jimmy will say,
did they let you kick a charm?
I know exactly what they said. But they didn't know.
Joe, how the boys got James going to
Transform. And they didn't realise that they didn't.
Yeah.
This is computer, one of me. Continental trip. That's the one that I'm going to go to Morocco with. There's no way that's up to God. That'll be
back. And this is
Gary and Goody.
But Jimmy will say,
did they let you kick a charm?
I know exactly what they said, but they didn't know.
Because Joe, the boys got James going to Transform.
And they didn't realise that they didn't.
Yeah.
Now they're going to be young enough, they're going to want to know why. Was it really addressed then? Did you really say it?
Yeah, and they said that they thought it was for real. You know, they didn't, because it started out, the whole idea of the letter was that it didn't get around to it. It was very real.
and it was real things that happened. So they believed the whole thing. Is he going to bring this dress and change his style and colours? And Charlie did a wonderful drawing of him doing the dance with a leopard on his head with a volcano in the background.
It would be brilliant that Charles got to Paris. You could do a little book. Yeah, really good drawing.
But how are you going to explain it when you arrive home?
No, I don't. It's been explained.
There'll have to be another
story. Elizabeth's got really good imagination.
Okay, let's talk about something innocuous.
We plow the fields and scatter the seeds on the ground.
But still, no primary colour. So, as we were saying, when I
make a run for it,
what do you think was happening in Nicaragua?
I left just before 9.
And how to get it out of you.
Yeah.
Daddy,
Dada.
Yes.
Dada.
Have it.
In this little move, you know, Dada. No one teaches them just like that film, you know, it's astonishing.
It's very conspiracy.
There's something afoot.
Somebody set us up a long time.
It's a confirmation of what I've always thought, you know, that no one trains people to be like people are. They're like that. And little girls are little women.
That's the easiest way to find out. Exactly. The confirmation. You've got a diaper on. It could be anything in that diaper. It could be, I mean, it's a little thing with a diaper on. It could be Winston Churchill. It could be anything. No, you know, it goes like that. And you're sucked in. You're done. Finished. Serves you right. Serves you right for assaulting the wife.
It's such a joy, too. You know, that's the other part. You feel.
Of course. That's the way they get you.
From the car down to the water.
What does it take? A little kiss.
Paul, what you made about noise?
Tony King.
It's a thing you should check subtly.
Are we going to do that before we buy or? Are we going to make that a condition of buying it?
Up in the hotel,
that's right.
When you were showing him the set,
that's right. What Bill thinks is going to happen is that he thinks the reason the Olympic Committee did this is
Well, it would start off with just be for me, but I mean, I'll produce people in do demos and do like new bands and things. And you know, all the stuff that we were doing yesterday.
You don't need.
I mean, I said we don't need a studio. We don't need as sophisticated studio as we have here to do that programming.
You need one microphone. The program is
best on the island.
Yeah. I mean, obviously, I want to record drums and everything. You know, I mean, I mean, like a demo studio to start with.
And you can arrive by boat.
I could arrive by boat. It's on the River Wandle, isn't it?
Yeah, on the Wandle.
But when we go back, we'll go and have a look.
Yeah, I'd love to.
Yeah.
River Wandle.
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 What's Wandsworth is named after.
Yeah, just behind it, yeah.
Just behind the brewery. It belongs to Duran Duran.
Do you know when we're going to sleep?
It's like an equation between darkness
in order to get some sleep.
It was cold last night.
Almost.
I know, but this morning it wasn't.
Negates it.
Anyway, they said that the cook in my house said, well, can we have the air? Because I had to buy air conditioner because I didn't have one house, so I've given it to the staff house in my street that didn't have an air conditioner.
Oh, that's
right. Oh, that's all right.
She's very
nice, isn't she? She's lovely. Yeah. Very nice lady. Yeah.
I always bump her up. She's
no, he always got her the nature chat and say thank you very much. She's too good not to.
No, she's really sweet.
Too much.
No, she's looking forward to going back, I think. There's not much to do now from now until. It's a funny life because it's so seasonal. You know, there's an endless amount of work to do for sort of 2-3 months and then there's nothing. Just keeping it ticking along.
Does she come from here then?
She's from St. Vincent.
St. Vincent. Does she work in my house?
When I thought we were kind of come up here, I thought, oh, I should bring her up. She's sitting there and no one to look after.
She's great. Yeah. Where's all the other boys in France?
Well, the guy that you met,
forget their name.
Yeah, Quentin.
Yeah.
He's going to London when we're there.
Oh, great.
He loves going to London. He goes to play cricket.
Forget about that.
Yeah, that's the perfect answer.
What, there's been a test going on here, you see.
I tell you what's happened is that awful thing in Hillsborough, that's been big news.
That's been big news.
Hillsborough?
That was just...
Another bad one I did was around here. It wasn't that deep.
This one I did, look, while I was making a bow and arrow.
Oh, isn't it there? What's that there?
Dampen the bone.
Another one around
making
there.
Making a bow and arrow? That's funny, because really both our boys went to the
My thing was like squashed, splat. Yeah.
What were you doing then?
I can't even remember. Yeah, if I could remember his name, I'd go back and kill him.
Oh,
yeah. In the top.
Right.
But yeah, they squashed it.
Keith, you shouldn't have been playing with those curbstones. I know, especially for a 9-year-old. Ronnie, you've got some tales of something. What did you do?
Is this something like the bow and arrow?
Yeah, there.
So it's funny because both of our kids are into bows and arrows right now.
See Ronnie's in the
hands, got
him?
Yeah,
there's three stitches.
Another one here.
Oh. Yeah, that was a deep one, wasn't it?
Yeah, I did that real young. I did that, it was before I can remember, I did that one.
And here's my tender.
My mum's got the story on that.
Yeah, Ronnie, well, how do you do this one?
Bow and arrow.
Oh, a bow and arrow.
I was making a bow.
Oh, Robin.
That's what I said, because Tyrone and Joe are making bows
Ronnie
and arrows.
Ronnie Wood, riding through the glen.
With his band of men,
feared by the moon. By the moon. Dum 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 dum. So, got any more? Come on, drop your drawers, let's have a look. I bet you got a scar or two down there, Greg.
Oh, yeah, you've seen it.
Water
no,
blower.
I know.
No, any man that calls his wife water blow.
No, he didn't. It's a mistake.
Mismanagement. That wouldn't do, would it? So now what are we doing? Making a record or a movie?
It's a movie.
Or both.
It's a whole new vista.
Vista vision. There's one. I do believe it's been done.
Doggy, isn't it?
Yes, we've been sitting out for 36 hours now. The grip just walked into the control room.
Oh, sorry, I completely forgot what I was doing. I came to play.
Junior,
I was...
what's?
Bill, I did Bill's part. Welcome, Bill.
Welcome to another fabulous session.
One.
Okay, let's get jazzed up.
It's great though, he's got a face going.
Ronnie,
Don't forget to turn up this time.
All right. Yeah, turn it up. Brilliant.
Turn it on.
By Christ.
Rupert, can I have a vice water, please?
A quadruple vodka.
Ah. Yeah, and a pair of pints. Look at that.
A little bass, this one's too long.
All the vices for me.
No.
One, two, three, four. Where were you?
No, man.
Big people.
Right, Charlie said I was supposed to look happy. As well.
And, Charlie, don't go mad at the drum solo, eh? No, just hold it back here. Don't loon on me.
Can I just, Matt, can you place the bridge a minute? You don't have to play it.
Okay,
yeah, I suppose I should.
Classic
Malaguena.
Huh? That bridge is classic Malaguena.
I can't quite remember how that one goes. Yeah, it is.
Two, three, four.
Page four. The breakdown is as how many bars?
16.
Alright, you can cue me back into the verse.
Yeah.
Okay. Do you want to try a run one through then?
Oh, please, yes. Let's take it.
That'd be good, wouldn't it? Do you want to run the tape as well?
Dear me, that's asking a lot.
Okay. Here we go, then.
Are we rolling, Chris? We're rolling. Got it in, Keith.
One, two, three, four. I'm a big fan of power and steel. Just get your man. Greece. Yeah?
Right now, on it. Interest anybody is in pack.
The arranger.
Right?
I see it lost an L on it.
Too much playing.
Yeah.
They give it a little simple one.
Yeah, really. I think so.
Simplify, brother. Simplify everybody. Me, and you. But me.
You gonna play the solo?
Paff, bang. Don't you get my wires twisted? Don't do that, Ron. No, Ron.
So. Thanks very much.
For Christ's sake, let's go.
Ready, Charlie? How you doing? Bill?
He's plugged in.
Matt?
All right. Douglas.
So loud. Oh,
God. Right up. Beautiful. Right up. Right up. Right up.
Beautiful, though.
And right up. Right up. Hit. No, I'm starting this thing.
Okay.
Force.
And force. One, two, three. Yeah.
left and I should so G. Am I right?
Someone did.
I could buy our show with him immediately.
I could always dropped it in.
Is this right? Yeah, no, because I started to follow it and I fucked it up.
Yes,
otherwise it could have been a clean one, we could have won it later, but I went halfway in between. I had the air.
Through you.
All right then. From the top.
Yeah, it's a good one though. That 10 was just a little bit slow, right?
No, that 7 did really good.
Yeah.
It's good.
Bloody Charlie, well, it's an awful hour. I'm sorry.
Give me some of that white powder, will you, please?
No, I can push way up there because you're playing lightly. I turned you off.
Hey, come on, come on, stop fiddling about that. The control now.
Chris isn't. Tell us when you're ready.
Boomer said he likes it, so he's ready.
Oh, great.
He's obviously still got his pamphlet.
I left it my pamphlet.
Wait 1 second, I think. C word not running properly. Should we wait on him? Jim? Should we roll, Jim?
Yeah,
go. Okay, we're ready. Okay, here we go.
Alright?
Yeah. And 1, 2, 3, 4!
Yeah.
Rushes.
I didn't see any rushes, right?
Doesn't rush.
No. I didn't see any rushes.
Doesn't rush.
Anything that moves rushes to you, Bill.
No.
No. It didn't move. It didn't move at 1:40.
It's 18:12.
Anything that moves rushes.
All right. Is that seat all right, Nigel? Do you know?
All right,
all to
the
trough. Time.
Trough time. The time is 9:05.
Mm.
Half past.
Oh, half past.
From the beginning, does it?
Return. Do you think it's sped up with the very beginning, Bill, or near the end? So this time, we'll do it a bit tighter.
What, my hair?
Okay. Yeah, wind your hair up in sort of tie-dye. And Bill, when you come to that part where you... When you come to that part where you do this sort of dancing, can you just sort of let your shoulder over a bit?
Oh, shut up.
I'll leave it out.
Oh, I'd like a little bit.
Okay. Yeah, like that. All right, that's cool.
There's no shoulder.
Well, there is, yes. I'll tell you every time, don't I? I'll shout out the slogan.
No,
I did. Listen to it. Are you ready now? Are you ready now? And
don't forget the roll.
And 1, 2, 3, 4.
Oh, my God.
Hi, why?
Hi,
and 1, 2, 3. Jack!
go and listen.
I've got so many wires on me now. The wires. But you know what I mean?
Take these things off.
Headphone, microphone, guitar. Coming out into the automatic. Yes.
What?
What? Oh. Good? Yeah. Shot real good. But a good dab. That's a good one. That's a really good one. Got a few repairs to do though.
Yeah, just a couple of little repairs.
What happened to the bridge?
Needlework from Bill.
Needlework?
Yes, and a bit of patchwork from Ronnie.
Patchwork. Yeah, but you and I were great.
We were wonderful.
As always.
Not one mistake. Feeling was great.
Bingo was.
It is good. Whacka Watts. The bonker of bonkster rats got one repair.
Yeah, he's got it. He knows the soup's on his table.
Right, do you want to fix your mistake now, Bill?
Yeah.
Take it well into the entree.
It's only a note. Yeah.
It's only a note. Beethoven.
Sorry, your mistake.
Dad, dad, dad.
What's your mistake?
Da, 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 da. It's only a note.
Yeah.
Mm-hmm. All right. A bit late,
maybe? Yeah, I know. But I always say to that.
I really don't. Can't be.
No, I know. But the thing is that I always criticise people because I'm the same. Say, well, you know, just so what? You know, they get so out of line. It's like, what's his name? Alan Morgan. I mean, yeah, you can't live. They always get insinuate themselves so much into your life that you can't do without. And then they start fucking you over, you know. And then you have to say, all right, you enough, please, thank you. Because in
that's the rip. I think that's why I'm glad Alan
didn't do it. Oh, yeah. Oh, he was much worse than the other one.
Oh, he's terrible.
Oh, terrible.
I think he was terrible when he was nine.
Yeah.
Well, I mean, not nine.
Well, but he was always like a spoiled, you know, and pushy and mixy and dreadful person. And that's just you. And that's just you and...
He can't help, that's lying.
Well, he's doing his best, you know what I mean? Like, keeping it, you know, like, on the family oriented.
The third one's about
entertainment. You know what I mean, lady? You know?
Third one's about finding this mad professor who invents this petrol. You haven't got that one, have you? This thing, the tablet's put in water and it becomes, you know, it can drive cars, aeroplanes and all that. It's really good. I'll get it for you. when you're in England, remind me if I don't.
Well, London, mate, I'm gonna raid you if you don't get me some. If you're too busy,
I've only got three of them. I've only got three of them, but it's
good. I gave him, lay some eggs.
I gave him two. I got one more now. Do you got any, Charlie?
Mate, she came home late, wearing his shorts and she.
I've got three now.
Which one
have you got? I gave him two of them. I got the one where he goes up to Scotland.
Wallop.
With the. He's on, actually on the board.
So where's that bloody Mick Jagger? They had him down Scotland here and everything. Could they get any better? Nope.
To eat the thistle. You haven't got that one. And I got one where he meets a mad professor. Mad professor.
They had them all down here. Fucking Rod Stewart, Mick Jagger. They had a bloody lot down there. All me knives dropped.
Five producers.
Could they get any better? Nope. I'll just put it there in case I need it.
Yeah, that's it.
I was on that.
He's got the same.
I was on that bloody BBC Two. What? Oh, well, fucking hell, I know.
No, but he's got free standard.
You
got free standard, haven't you?
I hold on.
Video.
I did have one's gone.
That's on film.
Shit. I think I touched my toes. Wee. Bloody Charlie, what?
Where's he gone?
Growing ears.
Well, we were told to rush in here, weren't we?
Putting on ears.
We gave up a perfectly good game of snooker, didn't we? Tour in here.
Well, we've got to get things moving, haven't we?
Well, I'm off.
No, you're not. You're in. Come on, mate, run.
I'm in.
Come on, mate, run.
I'm in.
The big sound. It's the actress in the mission. My jaws keep falling down. That's another song. Charles Douglas Fairbanks, Mr. New Moustache and Old Shorts.
one of my lawyers. Well, get it up, baby, and keep it up tight. Ooh, yeah. Ha-ha. Ooh, you got a lovely pair of tats. I love this thing, man. Just wish the hell I knew what to do with it. It's not easy.
Out of the minus a bit.
You're not the only one with mixed emotions. You're not the only one. Yeah, I want to get up there. Need another chord in there. I think we have to take another minor.
Yeah, one more minor. F and G.
They've done their job, kicked us up the arse.
Yeah, maybe. Especially if that's the one we're going for.
Ooh.
If that's the one we're going to hang the album on at the beginning, it's kind of important.
Yeah. Yeah. I mean, it could rise up. You're the only one with mixed emotions. You're not the only ship adrift on this. You're going to come out of a D for whatever it's worth there. Seventh fret. There.
A tone up?
Yeah, it's you're playing the same.
I think, oh, I see.
Right,
what
you're just lifting it up to the D.
Yeah.
set up anywhere to go into anywhere from there. It's just a rise.
Yeah.
It just takes it up a little bit. Puts the pressure on it. Put it down, yeah.
Chris 2.
Ideological.
Chris 2. Chris 1. Hello? Can you put this down just on a bit of DAT for a second? I don't have my tape recorder out here.
I just want to show if we come in. Into the D.
Yeah, but because that's the end of the chorus.
Yeah.
We're not running yet, Mick.
Okay.
I could tell that you're not moving. Who's got one of my bloody lighters for Christ's sake? Thieves, all of you. A whole lot of you.
Damn, I accuse all of you.
Bandits and pirates, the whole band of you. Not one of mine, but it'll do. Keith Ripoff. I never smoke them, I just leave them in the ashtray.
Yeah.
minor. Go back to the one you just done.
All right.
Not the bottom, not the bottom. This is difficult playing on this tuning. Back to the album minor. Go back to the one you just done.
Alright.
Not the bottom, not the bottom. This is difficult playing on this tuning.
It does take it up to the top.
Yeah. Probably, yeah.
Damn well, my servant for getting my hose, man.
The
spender belt went bust. We're left here.
Gone.
Yeah.
Yeah, I think she's still got it.
Francis Drake.
Yeah.
How can you singe the King of Spain's beard? Three or four. Choose the number.
Enough high to sing though in regular voice.
Yeah, but we do it with harmonies, man. Leap around and say, sweat.
Probably.
You'll have no problem at all. No, you can make it up there.
Yeah, I'm
because pretty much, I mean...
What note is
you're
that?
Already...
That's the end of this video reel.
Yeah, yeah. It's a matter of whether you want to use that. Drag it out. These are musical terms, you know. Drag it out minor. Suspended fifth, ninth, overhang.
We got, we get everyone else in.
Yeah, they've got a new bit to learn. Back into the verse and forget the long suspension. There's the actual set of the bishop.
Now, we don't know because we haven't done it.
It's no,
the
I know.
Second, I was saying that maybe we should.
The one in, and then we'll go out on otherwise, the other one we go out up there.
We go out, we'll try going out on the G. Yeah.
That one? Up the
high.
Yeah, but in G, yeah. So it's.
Because that was a really nice groove to go out on before.
We didn't actually go out on the. On we did Ocean, then we went back to Plane, then we went back. After we'd done three before, remember we went three Ocean. Yeah.
Doing stuff over the top, which is
yeah, do you remember?
Quite nice, sort of floating over the top, which sort of gave the same sort of.
Yeah. And the other thing is, do we have to lose the long
I keep
Ocean on the only one? Shift on this. On. You don't have to lose the long one if you don't want to. Do you know the long one? Oh, I don't know if it's going to work. Maybe we just have to try that one. different mistake. Classic.
Maybe we can use the suspension. Do you think we can get out of that?
I think we can get out of it, but it's with it. It's just whether we like it, if it's too much of a kind of hit.
Otherwise, it's too much.
I think it's too long to wait. That we can use it, but I think we should go straight.
Choppy to go straight in.
Do you really?
I think it sounds like.
Should move up. Should be in F sharp rather than a D.
Which one?
True.
It is.
An F sharp in the bass there. Next chord.
I'm going there.
That's going. Yeah, because you
could have a solo
over that, over the E minor. What do you think,
Elvis? Go straight what into a solo. Yeah. After the first time, yes. How many times? For a solo, you want to do that? solo over there. I'm not sure.
I think four. Yeah, I think four. Two's not enough. I agree.
Yeah.
Yeah, one's too many, and maybe one's not enough.
But you're talking about that being a solo over that sequence, Matt. Is Keith with you there?
I'm not sure that
half
works.
A solo, half a cut, half a vocal. Yeah. There you go. Yeah, Mr. Compromise. The Swalcock and Boner. Compromise.
The
Perez,
the Quayla of the rock and roll world.
That only costs a fortune. Hang a shingle.
He's the one that's trying to get Iran and Iraq to, you know, they actually won't talk to each other, but they sit in the same room now. He's got them in the same room.
Destry rides a go.
They don't talk to each other. Just give me another guitar. Give me another guitar for now.
Woody. The first chord's a G, isn't it? Or is it a
G.
Some
I like those as well. I think they were great for the vocals. They'll be.
Shut. Oh my God, God. Where's my stick?
Okay, let's try and go from the top then.
All right.
Try all those bits, and I'll try and yell.
One, two, three, four. One, two, three. Aha! One, two, three. Otherwise, very, very nice, chaps.
But with a hang, there's a half a hang.
Probably, The Queen probably got a medal for that.
Drift down this. What's the hang that goes before the first new bit?
We're doing a really long one there, but.
No, we're not going to do it. We're going to do half a long one. What is it? Should we go from the second chorus then? Go from the second chorus.
Chris, what's it like? What's the guitar like, man?
Oh, that sounds great.
All right, good.
Okay, from the second chorus.
Three, five. How long are we going to make this?
that bow.
I think it's too late to go back to D.
I think we just can't do anything. Once we're there, I think we're up there, aren't we? Can't do anything else. The last one, the last only ones, do you think it should only be two? I think it's four's overdoing it. At the end. Keith? Is it on the last time we do the new bit, it's four too many at the end?
Four too many?
At the end. We're doing four. No.
How many are we doing?
I think four was too many. Three might be right. You think four? You want four?
Try four.
I think
if you're going to put it in, and there's not much that much.
Okay. Yeah, it's not. You're right. No, you're right. All right.
And another thing.
Listen, Mr. Smarty Pants. The last only ones, do you think it should only be two? I think it's four is overdoing it at the end. Keith? Is it on the last time we do the new bit, is four too many at the end?
Four too many?
At the end. We're doing four. No.
How many are we doing?
I think four was too many. Four. Three might be right. You think four? You want four?
Try four.
I think
if you're going to put it in, and there's not much that much.
Okay. Yeah, it's not. You're right. No, you're right. All right.
And another thing.
Listen, Mr. Smarty Pants. Right.
One, two, three.
I think that second short verse.
By Christ, I'm
should be a double verse.
Yes. I think the second verse should be a regular length, shouldn't be short.
Double, yeah.
Regular, the same as all the others. I have a question for Jim. I mean, as we're really doing this and all that,
long are you going to carry on? Are you going to go away for a bit? Or
how are you feeling? I mean, you're going to carry on.
Wonderful.
Wonderful. Wonderful, marvellous.
fact that penned,
penned by
the
bard,
inked, inked
by the great Ludwig van.
Come.
No.
Well, it's 4:30 till there.
Well, okay.
Nothing at bay by.
You know that, that break between the link part.
Maybe it used to be a
after
window.
The.
No.
You know the couple of bars we do on D before you start the verses.
Yeah.
Is that what it should go out on?
Yeah, we're green. It's what we went out on before.
Yeah.
We're going to do that.
Yeah, instead of that G.
No, my problem with it is that before we hit the last chorus,
see,
we jump into all this.
It's green in the middle.
Yeah, well played.
We'll come straight in, and on the last
one, it's better than that G.
We're leaving too flat, and I keep...
you won't miss it this time, but that's something else.
But you're still doing two of the new parts.
No, I don't. I don't think we should do it.
Two go by.
The only thing I find with the new part is that it's like... same sequence, right? And it needs to like lift at the end of that new part to bring it up to that.
Well, that's why we put the new part in, was to lift
but
it out of the old part.
It lifts it out, but it should like lift it even higher to get into the next break.
If you lift it any higher, you go
mean?
Back into the new part.
No, if you lift it any higher, you go back to the guitar and you can't get back there.
You go back to the old part again. You can't lift it any other way.
What are you talking about? Bridge? You're saying the bridge is the same.
The new part. Yeah, you're putting the new part.
This is something that my mum would have done before you left. My mum told me this many years ago. My mum told me this many years ago.
And that
is
the
one goes in the middle. What goes up must come down.
And really
it goes into a
and never trust a fucker.
It goes into a slope
for me.
It goes into
that.
Knowing that she had no chance, any impact
on you.
Great. So this.
But then we go. What we're going to do?
What are we doing
way out? We go out as we did before.
Yeah.
So we go. The extensions. And then
after three of the long ones.
Three of the oceans.
Three oceans.
The
Atlantic, the Pacific, and the Indian.
Yes.
Yeah.
Yes.
That.
Oh,
same.
And no submerging at the end.
Yeah.
Bonjour,
metal.
It's a better
rhythm. Yeah, you're playing metal together, yeah. No, but it's a better rhythm, isn't it?
Yeah.
The bass drum's back, isn't it?
Yeah.
Yeah. It always should be.
What are you?
Well, boom.
Yeah, it's pushing that in.
Yeah,
I'm
pushing
playing along on the
bombs.
I was talking about more for bombs. You're doing more for bombs, so it's better for me as well. Because you're playing.
But where's it back to? I mean,
it's back to the original groove, but it was on the slow.
Oh, I'm with it. Oh,
because on the fast one, you complain that you didn't do it as much.
I did it, but you can't play. It's not.
It's
that
too fast to play it to. Is that it?
Now it's all domination.
I'm sweating. Is it cool enough in there?
No, it's all on. It's all full on.
Yeah,
I'm really good. So good.
I am.
Great.
Oh,
I smelled it.
Right, let's go do it then.
It's all that disease you've got inside you.
See then. That's it then.
Now, let's nail it.
Room for one more, yeah?
Is it?
Oh, yeah.
Well,
you can go over that one.
Rummaging in his work bag.
You're about the only one that does that. You're about the only one that does that. Goes out when they kill me. Oh no.
It's a secret message.
We'll be right back.
it's not like Bill Wyman's sphincter.
You're not the only one.
Isn't it?
You're not the only one.
Get the all verses the same length, except there's a four. Is it four bars before?
Yeah, like a four bar intro.
I just count it. You know, I'll count the choruses.
I didn't have the voice. One, two, three.
Thank you.
Sorry, I didn't mean that!
Good.
Quadruple vodka. Down the hatch.
And a white.
You got the real thing.
Oh, that's not... Good then. Felt really good.
nice tempo, man.
Can you just play one thing?
Sir William?
Bridge again.
Bridge, yeah. Sir William, fantastic. I fucked up a little bit there, but I mean, I don't think...
I think we can repair that.
Nothing can't be refixed.
I think we can repair it, but can't we hear it anyway? Mm-hmm.
The original and genuine stout.
The bridge.
Why not?
I don't know if they got it. I don't know if they got the S around the wrong. We should be tapped.
What sir, was your worrying?
It's all right for starters. Okay. There's no more of it.
Good, thank you. Go on.
Found a dead or in a cave, you know.
Thank you very much. So, checks in the post.
That's real good, though.
Yeah.
The dead or in a cave. No, no, so dumb. How disgusting. She only needs us, didn't she? Look at the money outside.
Yeah, there's some things we can't do.
Yeah.
Young fella called Reg.
Yeah. Put the girl under an edge.
Yeah.
No,
good idea. Yeah, it'd be nice not to have the accountants and
things. Yeah. Yeah.
Just do that. What was that? Come on, I got to hear that.
Could you do a vocal?
That's terrible. God, God. Here's one from Norway Ski Club.
Was it young what? Is it?
Track 19, Chris?
Yeah. Yeah. No,
To be girl under an edge.
It's kind of burden something.
No. Good.
Don't look at it. Look at it if you know how to operate that.
We're just sending Rupert out to dance with you.
Okay, good.
Now, what was that one you used to? Sir William
Rees. Ah, yeah, don't use that on this.
Don't use what?
The 67.
I'll make a note.
Just make a note.
I'll show it.
Rupert, okay. So, nice drumming on that.
Where?
On that, all the way through.
Chris 2 came out smiling, that was enough for me.
I thought it was good.
Who makes it? Yeah, give me a couple of seconds just to get...
Yeah, to get your balance, yeah. Line in.
Yeah.
Definitely better than my friend.
Yeah.
Further back. Like that.